What's going on, guys? Hat Maker Hunt Fish here. Today I'm going to try the grossest thing, probably, don't know yet, that I've ever tried in my life. It's a peanut butter pickle sandwich. How clear is that showing, Mom? Pretty good? Alright. I'm going to give you what I think of it, and if I'll ever eat it again or not. So, pickle and peanut butter. I didn't know if I'd like it, so we made it in a pocketbook. Is it asbestos?
No, not by long shot for me. No, it's not.
Tara's parents would say it wasn't enough.
We were not flip about it.
Okay.
We put a good deal of time into knowing, are we being too tough? Are we being tough enough?
But you really can't taste the pickle?
Resolutions in hand.
Tom went to all five sentencing hearings and looked each defendant in the eye.
You get some juice.
Statement
to the back of your throat. That's the only time you really taste a pickle.
What this loss has
it's
meant
really
to the
also
family.
Just overpowered by the peanut butter.
What she meant to us.
To me, it tastes pretty good.
Everything to us.
Probably something I would
along with her younger
eat
sister.
Again.
Without
be
her,
honest.
A piece of our soul is gone.
It was heart wrenching.
I don't think it matters what kind of pickles I'm just using. Hamburger pickles.
It was really difficult to watch him and see all the
emotions. Okay. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.
Not seen it in the high school.